the sheriff. John Rowland Woods found Jesus, now he's living at the foot of the cross. He testified on the main drag this evening, said he's gonna spread the gospel to the lost. The meanest sinner to ever live and breathe, said he's been clean and sober for a week. He said his soul was not troubled anymore. He hocked his gun and gave the money to the Lord. John Rowland Woods found Jesus in a tent revival right outside of town. Oh, what a friend this town has in Jesus, if you look at what John Rowland had torn down. Before the Spirit touched his soul, he left the street signs full of bullet holes. Back then when he was raising hell, he knew he was coming by the blue lights on his tail. John Rowland Woods found Jesus, now that water tower must be full of wine. Let not your weary heart be troubled, turn your women and your children back outside. What will we do on Friday night?